Good evening, everyone. We are very proud to be here on Brussels Grand Place in the beautiful Gothic Hall of the City Hall of Brussels. The International Yehudi Menuhin Foundation is very proud to offer you a concert to end these very difficult years, which has been lacking of music, of life. As Yehudi Menuhin would have said, life is music, life is full of vibrations. So tonight we want to offer you a concert full of color, life and vibrations. The concert is created by Mathieu Saglio, a wonderful violoncellist, and his quartet, composed by Leo Ullmann, Steve Sheehan, and Christian Bellom. It's called El Camino de los Vientos, which means the road of the winds. And we will be, as the wind, as the music, free to listen all these beautiful songs and melodies. So I invite you to share this beautiful show and to start the new year with a spirit of joy and of colorful ideas and projects. Enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. dois faire là? On a un autre filage?
Je sais pas, il y en a un. Oui, il y en a deux.
Ouais, il y en a deux.